The Texas Longhorns coming off a tough loss, 24-20 to West Virginia.
That's a broken record, isn't it?
It's a broken record, but they've lost by a total of 9 points to arguably the two best teams in the Big 12, West Virginia and Oklahoma. Right. But Charlie Strong says there's no such thing as a moral victory. Here's my question for you, big guy. Is there any chance that they could go to Lawrence and mess up and lose to the 1-9 Kansas Jayhawks?
Well, I would say yes, if only because Kansas almost beat TCU, which is an average team. They almost beat Iowa State. And they gave Mack Brown fits on a couple of occasions. You know, one time with Vince Young as quarterback. So we always know it's possible, but I'd say highly unlikely. But in a way, doesn't this have a feel of, it's obviously a must win, but it's like you can't gain anything. You can only lose something from
Texas,
this game.
And Texas needs to win to get to a bowl game. You don't want to have it come down Thanksgiving weekend when the little general Gary Patterson leads TCU in here looking to ruin something. So Texas needs to win at Kansas.
Yes.
Get to 6-5. Get those extra 15 practices.
Right.
They're upwards of a 23-point favorite as of now. That's a little high, but I think that the Longhorns have the requisite weapons to go in there and work Kansas. Question is, will they?
Well, one thing I think they have going for them is that the defense seems to have been fixed. Not totally. The
Much
offense
better.
Has been consistent all year long. Now they only scored 20, but West Virginia is a very good physical defense, probably the best defense in the Big 12. So offense and defense have both shown incredible progress, and as you said, they've lost by 9 points to the two teams that are basically playing for the Big 12 championship this weekend. To me, that's obvious progress, even though 5-5 is a very ugly record.
Yeah, Bill Parcells always said, you are who you are. Your record is who you are. With that said, I'm thinking that we don't need to be making any outside of football plans for the holidays. I think the Longhorns are going bowling this year. Is that enough to save Charlie Strong's job?
Well, I think he needs to win these next two. And I don't know if one win over Kansas and a loss to TCU would be enough to save him. I have my doubts about that. But
too.
If they finish strong and win two and finish 7-5, I fully expect Charlie to be back in 17. Do you?
Yeah, I do. But 6-6 is a brutal record. 7-5 is basically what a lot of us thought would happen, somewhere along those lines. So win these two, and Charlie Strong will be back in 2017 with a more experienced and a more battle-tested group of Longhorns.
I agree with that.